2018 will be a celebratory year for the European Space Agency ESA, as it marks the 10th anniversary of Columbus, the ESA laboratory attached to the International Space Station ISS. It was launched with the Space Shuttle Atlantis in February 2008.
Space Shuttle Atlantis, as Columbus sets sail on a voyage of science to the space station.
Since then, the pressurized module has hosted a multitude of scientific and technological experiments, most often conducted or supervised by ESA astronauts. An ESA astronaut who will soon be performing experiments in Columbus is Alexander Gerst. The German astronaut will fly to the ISS in the spring of 2018 for his second long-duration mission. In orbit, he will also act as commander of the ISS. It is the second time a European assumes this role. From manned spaceflight to Earth observation, 2018 will see the completion of the Copernicus constellation with the launch of Sentinel 3B. This Earth observation satellite will be launched on a rocket from Plesetsk to join its twin satellite Sentinel 3A on polar orbit. Both spacecrafts will take measurements on Earth's oceans, land, ice, and atmosphere. They'll provide essential information for ocean and weather forecasting as part of the European Commission's Copernicus program, the world's largest environmental monitoring program from space. With seven satellites on orbit, Copernicus offers the world free and unique operational information on the health of our planet. For Earth exploration, ESA will launch the Aeolus satellite on top of a Vega from Kourou. Using laser technology, Aeolus will provide unprecedented near real-time observations of wind profiles across the globe. This will improve the accuracy of weather prediction and climate modeling. It will also advance our understanding of global atmospheric dynamics. A new meteorological satellite soon to be orbiting Earth is METOPS-C. Launched on a Soyuz from Kourou, METOPS-C aims at providing weather data services to monitor climate and improve weather forecasts. The satellite is part of the Meteorological Operational Satellite Program, which is a collaboration between ESA and EUMETSAT. It's the third METOPS satellite and will guarantee the continued delivery of high-quality data. In the summer of 2018, an Ariane 5 from Kourou will launch four more Galileo satellites. These satellites will mark the completion of the Galileo satellite constellation. With 26 satellites on orbit and an already deployed ground segment, the European Satellite Navigation System will be fully operational. Another European flagship program offering services to users in their daily life. For ESA Science, 2018 will be an important year with the Ariane 5 launch of BepiColombo. Colombo. Destination? Mercury, the least explored planet in our solar system. This is one of ESA's cornerstone science missions, and it will study Mercury to better understand its composition, geophysics, atmosphere, magnetosphere, and history. The spacecraft will be composed of two individual modules, one to map the planet and the other to investigate its environment. The BepiColombo mission is a cooperation between ESA and the Japanese Space Agency. Back on the ground, preparations are going at full speed for Ariane 6, ESA's new launcher. Important developments and tests are planned in Europe and in Kourou, where the construction of the new launch pad needs to be finished for the first launch in 2020. Ariane 6 will secure Europe's access to space and further consolidate its leadership in the launcher market. For the European Space Agency, the venture continues in 2018 and beyond.